Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy. Another in the series. Still playing with the Solo Cup recorder, but I wanted to record on the gym to see what it would sound like. Always fun to play with a new recorder. Always really interesting to see what kind of recording it's going to make on the gym. Now, I bought the gym strictly to use as a little recorder, something that was really, really portable. Have a speaking tube, have this little horn that just drops on there. But the new Solo Cup recorder is a lot of fun to play with, especially because it works so well. So I'm going to just make a quick recording on the gym to see what kind of recording it'll make on this little machine. And it's fully wound. I mean, it's fully wound. So let's make a recording on the gym using the Solo Cup recorder. Greetings, this is Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, making a test recording with the Solo Cup recorder, recording on the Edison Gym Model B cylinder phonograph. I'm recording this on a shaved and trimmed Edison Ediphone cylinder. I'm recording with a speaking tube, and I'm recording with the new Solo Cup recorder. Always interesting to record with a new recorder, especially on a machine that you use very often. So I'm really curious to see what kind of recording this is going to make compared to the recording that I was doing on the Edison Standard B. So just a quick recording on a shaved and trimmed Edison Ediphone cylinder using the Solo Cup recorder, recording this with my speaking tube on the Edison Gym B cylinder phonograph. This is Friday, June the 29th, 2012. It is 9:30 p.m. All right, so going to be interesting to see what kind of recording that made on the gym. We got swarf, so if we got decent swarf, we got a decent recording. Let's pull the cylinder off. Blow the swarf away. Always interesting to record on a different machine than you usually record on. So let's install a C reproducer. Install the cylinder. Give it another couple winds. All right, let's see how we did. Let me get out of the shot. The Solo Cup recorder recording on the gym. Gym, it makes a fairly decent recording, which is really, really surprising. Now, the gym is a really underpowered little machine, but as you heard for yourself, even on the gym, the Solo Cup recorder actually works quite well. Been having a lot of fun with this little recorder. you know, it cost nothing, and I made it out of junk, literally junk that was laying around the shop. With no idea in the world I was going to get the kind of results that I've gotten. So, really interesting to continue to do some experiments with this really unique little Edison recorder. So, if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to drop me an email. TheVictrolaGuy@gmail.com. I answer all my email. Try to answer it the day I get it. So if you have any questions or comments on the Solo Cup recorder, the gym phonograph, anything I've covered in my series, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thanks for watching.